Tierney was trying to get it home free, and Belzile couldn't find him. Big hit at the blue line. Kovacevic stepping up, and he took down Connor. And here we go. Kovacevic trying to get the rights free. As they take it to the glass, he's trying to get something going on Martinez, who is standing up for his teammate.
What a joke. I mean, you can, physical body checking is part of the game. Jonathan Kovacevic just steps up on Paul Connor, hits him, knocks him down. And now you got to avenge it. Give me a break. Give me a break. But I'll tell you what, this is good news for Montreal, because now they're going to lose Alec Martinez. And he should get a 2-minute for instigating.
As we'll sort out the penalties when we come back, Habs have pulled within one.
So Jonathan Kovacevic steps up, makes a really good body check on Paul Connor. So Alec Martinez comes over. That's instigating. That's instigating. So we want body checking in the game. It's a good, solid body check. But now that should be a 2-minute instigating penalty on Alec Martinez. You know, so we want body checking. Everybody